the Sugar Bomb presents Sugar Bombs! Woo-hoo-hoo. They go bomb your taste buds. In my company, CEO,
me!
CFO,
me!
Manager,
me!
Chief Salesman,
me!
Me! Consultant,
me!
Guy who does the math,
me!
As you can tell, this one's a little company. And this isn't my actual face. That's my actual face. It's in a photograph. Don't you just hate it when you can't eat delicious candy bars because you know you're gaining weight? Well, guess what? Sugar Bombs candy bar provides plenty of sweetness with almost no sugar. With a touch of caramel, it uses not sugar but a melted mix of flour and vanilla extract. Now available in small and large sizes. Sugar Bomb will help people on diets lose weight because it doesn't actually use sugar. Instead, it uses a mix of flour and vanilla extract. Which, by the way, if you don't know, has no sugar. My product is affordable and low in calories. We only use a touch of caramel and semi-sweet chocolate. It'll help people on diets lose weight and save money because it's only 40 cents for a small and 75 cents for a large. See, this is a large.
Oh.
Competitors: Snickers, Milky Way, Twix, and Hershey's. Of course, I don't know why I put these up because all of these, they use like a ton of sugar. And Crystals, Lickle Lollies, isn't a competitor either because, I mean, you freeze G, which makes ice melts. So yeah, you put it in the freezer a lot. Very inconvenient. So you can buy my products, guys. My product will soon be coming to your local Target, Walmart, and Safeway. A large will be 75 cents and a small will be 40 cents. You also get a free candy bar for every two bars you buy. So the materials are caramel, candy, chocolate chips, flour, and vanilla extract. And yeah, the prices are over there. The revenue, I'm pretty sure a lot of people will buy them because like pretty much everybody in America is on a diet now. Because like hamburgers, french fries, hot dogs galore. Woo! So I'm estimating I make $80 per week. Expenses, we make $60. We have to spend $60 for workers per week and $50 per rent per month. So my total profit per month is $47.